Hey, good morning, guys. Welcome to Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. I really appreciate your time. We're going to be heading down to Lake Cypress Springs today. We're going to be trying to pattern some fish. We should be in that spawn, post-spawn mode. So we're going to be looking for these fish out off of the flats, anywhere we got a steep bank or a long point extending out into the lake. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. And we're going to try to pattern some fish for you guys. Guys, if you're not subscribed to the channel, if you would click that subscribe button, I would really appreciate it. Don't forget to hit that notifications bell and also tell somebody about us. Because you guys are our only advertisement. Thanks again for joining us. Now let's get to fishing. Well, I know just from experience, there's grass up here on this little flat. Caught a pretty nice little spotted bass here last time. Matter of fact, it's probably the best spotted bass I've ever caught. Got him on the old spook. There we go, guys. Another little spot. Here and then we'll try to go duplicate this somewhere and see how that works for us. answers that question. Are there bass on this point? Yes. For joining us today, guys. We got out there and we showed you how to develop a pattern. Started our day off with our first fish on a topwater bite. Even though we switched baits, we did identify the fish being out on the secondary and main lake points that had wind on them. We were fishing in about 6 to 8 foot of water, throwing over the point on the deep side, bringing those fish up. And when we would get up to the top of the point, that's when we would get our bites. We caught 6 little spotted bass. But I just want to thank you guys for joining us today. And I just wanted to get out there and try to pattern some fish for you. Even though we had to fight the wind all day, guys, I really appreciate you joining. Thanks again. Until next time, tight lines.